Roethlisberger.
Lines up and lets it go for Samuel.
And they didn't wait long to take a shot there, that's for sure. But it falls incomplete. And it's second down. And that could be a major momentum swing here early.
Because the defense stopped them. How great is that? They go for it on the first drive of the game. They're the ones trying to establish something, trying to assert a little dominance. And guess what? You turn it back on them and give the ball to your own offense. I agree with you. It could change momentum in a big way.
Clock at four, we're going to get a timeout call. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Try and start this drive in the air. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. They'll run for the first time with DeAndre Swift. Trying to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage. Officially nothing on that one. No gain, so they're left with still 10 to go on third down.
And 10.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he finds a man on the crossing route. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. Rookie to rookie on the hookup there, and it's a first down. Second and four.
All right, Brad, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
So second and four from the 22. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he's got four down inside the 20 to the 18.
If you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him. Sat down with the coach, he said, it's been in tatters lately. They allowed six sacks in their last game. Just gave up another one right there.
In tatters, so it sounds a little bit like this right now.
Exactly. It's like that paper being ripped. And right now, they've got to find a way to get it back together.
And this one is right down Broadway. And the Lions are going to take a 3-0 lead. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
And a fair catch signal for and taken successfully.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense, though. They held him to 3, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily the coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here, because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than 3, and that's exactly what happened.
You think that factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game, that I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end.
An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. Here's Roethlisberger to throw. Dancing to his left. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's 3rd.
And he's only hit on 2 of his first 6 passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big 3rd down coming up.
Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Off the play fake. Here's Roethlisberger. Looking for Ayuk, and he's got him. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 33 yards that time.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for 1st and 10. Again, it's Roethlisberger. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. The 20! And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That one goes for 24 yards.
That was a beautifully executed screen pass. Let the rushers get upfield. The blocking forms in front. Lofted it to the runner. And now, not only does he have open space in front of him, he's got an escort as well, and they pick up big yardage.
And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Brian Allen. And he will be blocked. Got the interception on a final play of this first quarter. 3-0 after 1 on EA Sports.
Lions 3, 49ers nothing.
Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And they split the uprights last time for 3. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it, touchdowns.
He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11.
At the 8-yard line.
After the loss to start out, here's 2nd and 11. Up to about the 14. It gets them a little over half of what they need, and now they're looking at a 3rd and 5.
Brings up 3rd and 5.
shotgun. He'll look to throw. He's going to let this one go deep. And unable to connect. Incomplete. I'll give him credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
Results.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty, and before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
It's taken to the 26. A very good return there. Give him an even 20 yards. And the Niners will go on offense. First and 10. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
I think that not only did he say that, but he also told them, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football, and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner. I know you're right there with me.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down. He's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. He's exceeded his receiving yards from a week ago, and we're still in the first half. It's a first down from the 34 now. Here's first and 10. To throw here, Roethlisberger. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. 20 yards on both of those plays back to back there. They are moving now. It's another first down. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Now a handoff here to his running back. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
Ball on the 8, it's second and 4. He pushes forward from maybe 3 down to the 6-yard line.
The ball carrier.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
The Niners on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation. They'll try and run for it. This is Juszczyk. Boy, no chance as he was met and dropped behind the line there. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to bring up a fourth down. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. And no move to get the offense off the field. Despite failing once, they're going to go again here on fourth down. They'll try and throw for it with Roethlisberger. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown.
Touchdown.
Deebo Samuel, his 4th touchdown on the year. And the 49ers have now taken the lead. Robbie Gold on for the extra point. And this is no good. He missed it. Not a good start here in the kicking department as this remains a 6-3 score.
Robbie Gold to kick off for San Francisco.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means they're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes.
And seven at the 28-yard line.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. For Kenner here, it's complete. 9 yards the pickup there, and it's a first down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. And we've hit the 2 minute mark in this first half of action. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Going up top. It's caught inside the 25. 39 yards there. Big hit.
You know I'm going to lean towards the defender, right? You know I'm going to do that.
I know.
That's a tough situation for him, as I see it. But the truth of the matter is, that ball was not streaking towards him. Had a little arc on it. He's got to find a way to get his head around and make a play on the football.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. From the gun, they'll try to run it. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3.
But no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Hands it off out of the gun. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. 9 yards on the play there, and it'll set him up first and goal. So it's first and goal, and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. And here's a handoff out of the gun. And he maneuvers his way down to the 3-yard line. The Lions quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Flag comes in. This might be a free play. And a sack. They get to him defensively, but the flag comes in, and I think the D jumped. And that one was relatively easy to see. I noticed that from up here.
Yeah, it doesn't take a whole lot, does it? Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
Here's another second and goal, this time from half the distance closer. Try to run this one in. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the 3. He'll lose a couple on what should be the final play of the first half.
2 on the play. It's 3rd down and goal to go.
They'll throw now on the final play. This will be caught at about the 6. And he takes this one in for a Lions touchdown. A great effort there. As time expires in the first half. And the Lions are going to jump back in front. And he's got it as the lead is now 10-6. So we've reached halftime here in a four-point game. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. The Lions in the lead, and they're going to get the football first as well as the second half is underway. Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
See if they do just that.
23-yard line.
At the 23, it's second and 12. From the gun, he'll hand this off.
And he'll take it forward for about five up to the 28-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
An extra DB for the 49ers now on third. Gun. They'll look to throw. And it will be incomplete.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about. And you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent, and that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
Here comes the Lions punter now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. Time 57 yards, the official distance, and the 49ers will take over deep in their own territory. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Their defense just came up with a stop right out of the locker room, and now can the offense take advantage?
Yeah, we don't want to turn this into something that it's not. It's only a one-score game, so it's not exactly a crucial possession. But at the same time, they'd like to get things started and at least come away with 3 points.
Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards, picking up the first.
And the 49er first down.
Right back to Coleman here on first down. And he's going to get about 7 yards on that one, up to around the 33.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked in terms of the side.
And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
They didn't have a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Throw on first down with Roethlisberger. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. Jamie Collins leading the surge there as he drops him for a loss of 6. And now the Lions going to stop us momentarily as they call a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Work to be done here on 2nd and 16 after the sack. From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions' 45-yard line. 22 yards there, a first down.
San Francisco.
So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line. Going to give this time to the tailback. And able to push forward for right around 3 yards down to the 42.
The ball carrier.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a 3rd down.
No gain on the play, and it brings up 3rd down.
Play action. It's Roethlisberger. Target Samuel, and all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. 27 yards there on a very nice 3rd down conversion.
I love the drive they're working on here because they know they can take the lead with a touchdown. And so far on this drive, so good. They moved the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively, but they better be prepared for some adjustments to come their way now.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And this play goes nowhere, losing yardage back to the 15. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
At the 15-yard line.
That pass play wound up for negative yardage, so here's 2nd and 11. They go play action now. Roethlisberger. Is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt the ball like they did last time.
Yeah, so what you're saying is we're not playing to just get out of the shadow of your own goal line, right? You're playing to make sure the punter doesn't see the field again. So it's not picking up a couple of first downs. You want to pick up 5 or 6 first downs and make sure you move the ball into their territory. is make sure you don't give up a big play, right? You don't miss an assignment that really gets you into more trouble.
Turning point here in the second half, Charles, after that play.
All you're trying to do is change momentum, flip things around for your team. You're just trying to take the ball away. How about when you take it away and score? That really changes things.
And he atones for his miss the first time around as this one is up and good to extend their lead.
Niners 13, Lions 10. Robbie Gould to kick off for San Francisco.
So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score.
Catch made at the 25-yard line. The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
Start backs him up five, first and 15. They begin with a quick throw out left. So they decline it, and they choose to not give him that down back.
And I think that's the key to everything there. They didn't give up any yardage, even on the completed pass. Don't give them an extra down in order to try and pick up a first.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. This one is incomplete.
Well, coming into this one, we expected that this offense would have trouble with this defense, and that's exactly the way that this game has gone. Pressure in his face, coverage downfield has been tight. That led to another incompletion. This defense, they're exactly who we thought they were coming into this one.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. He sets the fire deep. Double team, and it's intercepted. Picked by Emmanuel Mosley. And it's a terrific return here as he's going to have him set up with a first and goal right at about the six-yard line. Third and long that time, he was trying to make something happen, but a little too risky.
Well, the field tilted on him, and what I mean by that is what you said. Third and long, got to push it downfield to try and pick up the first down. Defensive backs live for this situation, and they took advantage of the young man right there.
Suddenly, it's first and goal after the interception. A quick change in the situation here. And he's able to get it down to the two-yard line. Give him four on the carry there. It's second and goal.
An opportunity to get a drive started here at the end of the third quarter. What you're trying to do is break the game down a little bit. Don't let your guys see too deep into the game, into the future, and say, oh, we got to get here. No, right here, right in front of them, melt the clock down, get to the fourth quarter, try and keep going.
And try to keep that lead.
Exactly.
From the two now, second and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. A great play there. Touchdown number 15 of the year. And the Niners take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go.
The score, Niners 20, Lions 10. Robbie Gould to kick off.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Offense ready to kick off their next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time.
A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Picked off by a Kellen Witherspoon. And they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line.
10 at the 49-yard line.
Here's Roethlisberger taking a shot for Samuel. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
That was nice work there defensively to force the incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops and not allowing that turnover to hurt.
So second and 10 now here in the third quarter from Detroit. Now Roethlisberger to throw. That's complete to his receiver, Ayuk. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
First down, 49ers.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Roethlisberger on first down, steps away, his throw incomplete. He was trying to get it to George Kittle, his tight end, but it'll be second down.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield, because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
2 yards the loss, and now third and 12.
Brandon, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stack the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
On third down, Roethlisberger completes it to Samuel. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And across the goal line, into the end zone, touchdown 49ers. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the 49ers add on to their lead. And that'll make this a 3-score game as the lead moves to 17.
Niners 27, Lions 10. Robbie Gould to kick
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
5-yard line. The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling. Because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in it, and let him fling another one.
The Lions on third down. They've converted just 2 for 6 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. And he's going to be stopped short of a first down as they'll get to him at about the 33. Just a yard on the run there. That's going to bring us to a 4th down.
Now that was a big time play by the defense. They as well knew where the first down line was, and they didn't let them get anywhere near it.
They're indeed going to go for it here on 4th down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. This is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Niners take over in terrific field position. So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. The handoff as they run the counter play. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the 4th quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher 3rd down looming.
37-yard line.
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now 3rd and long. Now Roethlisberger. They'll roll him out right. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
I like what they tried to do there. Tried to hit him with something quick, get the ball in his hands, and hope he could make some yards after the catch and pick up a 1st down. Weren't able to do so on that play.
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on 4th. They're going on 4th down. It's Roethlisberger. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 4th down, no problem. Just a ho-hum pickup of 14 to keep the offense on the field. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. The big nose tackle, Danny Shelton, there to swallow him up.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
To throw on 2nd and 6. Roethlisberger steps away to his left. And Big Ben intercepted a 3rd time. Picked off by Brian Allen. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
First and 10.
I tell you, Brandon, it seems like this guy's been all over the field so far. That's his 2nd interception of the game. And so much of playing defense in the NFL, especially when it comes to defending the pass, is all about positioning and technique. And this is fantastic work on both fronts there.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll lose yardage here. Back to the 15. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down. Second and 12 after the first down pass play went backwards for 2 yards. Field for a first and 10. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. That is incomplete.
We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it, unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. This all the way down close to the 30-yard line. So it's 49er football here as we get you reset. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 15 for the Niners there and a first down.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. The pickup goes for 13 and sets him up first and goal. Defensively, a solid response after giving up back-to-back first downs.
Brings up second and goal.
Second and goal from the one. They'll try to run this one in. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. A great play there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Niners take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. And they're able to up the lead by one more.
Makes the score, Niners 34, Lions 10.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
Made at the 25-yard line. The Lions take over first and 10. At their own 25-yard line.
And they'll indeed take a knee.
I think this offense, specifically this running game, They're going to have to find a way to turn the page because they haven't found a way to run it effectively thus far, and it's cost them.
Take a knee here.
Today's final score, Niners.
So the victory here for San Francisco, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half to put this one on ice.
And I know a lot of people watching this one were thinking to themselves, I'll bet halftime was really interesting. Probably took the paint off the walls with some of the words that were said. But I get the sense it was much more of the adjustments they made. They came in with a game plan that we saw that didn't work in the first half. They made the adjustments necessary, went away from that, and then they got it together, got a spark, and then took off. It's really nice to watch in the second half.
So for San Francisco, they keep on rolling 10-0 now to start the year. And they'll return home next week to take on the Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, for the Lions, it was a game they really needed as they drop back to 4-6. And they'll have a quick turnaround as they're back in action Thursday at noon Eastern for the traditional Thanksgiving Day game in Detroit. So for our entire crew, alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating round here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing. I'm keeping safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only when it gets exception, ain't no dub, ain't no L on my coupe. Only when it gets exception, no dub, ain't no L. gon' lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah, yeah, can I hit that?
Built for this life, I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype, get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you paint, watch him lurk, can't relate. Watch you skirt, out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food. My time was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother. I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you behind your ass.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
For the wins, came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Where the blood thinner, just stay turned like in them. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers, only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream until the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah, I buy like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah, that's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash? Goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you can do, I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I buy like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah, that's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that nasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my sauce. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm saying. Gotta new press those and the chains in the way. Gotta new wrist watch, but it don't take time. I pull up on a hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me, pull you down. Hey boy, and be so you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. Your chain, name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact, you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look. Sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster.
Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv.
Barbados with the hustle, pockets LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that.
Mess around and put that thing up
where your permit.
Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that.
At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah,
don't play with it, baby.
Say yo, so what you gon' do?
And so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was the leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you like Cheetah, run up down an air in the scene. Not just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's soft so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose think the fresh, but it ain't happy, man, as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money. You know what, let me stop.
Toy.
like animal instinct. You fools hurt. Jesus, well.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't fail. For the evening, what you trying to do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you miss them, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you're at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I oughta go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last a day. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteem. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz, what this pink stuff is. Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't felt me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the 70. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in your bag. I'm about to get in the bag. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it. New chick, she don't know that.